If you're looking for the best mousetrap, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Offenzo SX5006 Mousetrap. Best classic mousetrap. Offenzo is a good old brand whose production is mostly oriented towards pest control needs. They produce not only traps for mice, but for moles, rabbits, and other wild animals. Offenzo mousetrap, it's easy to set. It is very effective and inexpensive. What is more important, it can be easily used by each novice. So don't be worried about the safety of your fingers because everything up is set up by pressing a single button. Fast and easy. Nevertheless, you have to restrict access to the trap for children and house animals. The mousetrap itself has the mechanism of a traditional type, with pushing plate and rapidly closing sharp gates. It instantly kills the mouse, bringing no painful setback in the process. Also, it's easy to dispose of the animal carcass after the execution, without any need to touch the animal while doing it. In some way, Offenzo mousetrap resembles antique metal mousetraps. Moving on to the next at number 2, with Victor Mo 154 Metal Pedal Mousetrap. Victor mousetrap is another old-fashioned device on our list, but unlike the Tomcat mousetrap, which uses the old scheme in a new way, Victor mousetrap is nothing more than a classic traditional wooden mousetrap. It is lethal, and what is more unpleasant, there's a big chance that the trap won't kill the mouse instantly, causing the animal suffering for a couple of hours or even more. Despite this huge disadvantage, Victor Mo 154 Metal Pedal Mousetrap has some features on its side. It can be set up easily. It is very cheap. Traps are actually distributed in 12x packs. But once the trap is set, you have to be very careful with the pedal mechanism. It can cost some fingers and paws for you and your beloved ones. If you aren't bothered with the look of dead animal carcass, you can reset the trap after washing. However, its mechanism is quite cheap, so it will break soon enough. Not a big problem when you have 11 traps left. Used traps can be used to create mouse trap car. The number 3 position is held by JT Eden 409 Bulk Jaws Plastic Mouse Trap for solid or liquid bait. JT Eden is a family-owned business that operates on the market since 1932. This company is proud of the high quality of goods they manufacture, and their Jaws traps are a good example of that statement. This plastic mouse trap is similar to Tomcat Press and Set Mouse Trap. Both use the idea of a traditional string mechanism. JT Eden traps are distributed in 24x bundles only, but their price is still cheap. They can be set up by hand or foot and easily renewed after the process is done. I have to say that JT Eden mouse traps are not so robust as Tomcat traps with their metal carcasses, but JT Eden product costs twice cheaper, so it is a fair deal to me. The mouse will be eliminated with a 100% guarantee due to the tight string and sharp teeth of the trap. When the rodent gets inside, it pushes the pedal, which activates the deadly mechanism. Afterward, you can dispose of the corpse simply by pushing the button. Next at number 4, we have Havahart 745 One-Door Animal Trap for Chipmunk, Squirrel, Rat, and Weasel XMAW. Havahart door traps are totally harmless for the caught animals. They can be used against small wild animals like squirrels, weasels, chipmunks, mice, rats, etc. Such door traps can be used both indoor and outdoor. Their working principle is simple. The small cage has a pedal inside. When an animal pushes it, the door closes and cages the target. This approach is totally harmless not only for pests, but also for house animals, kids, and so on. Havahart door mouse traps can be used for a long period of time. The mechanism is simple, and all the details are made of reliable materials. You can even repair it with time if you have a couple of tools and screws. This is the first live trap on our list, so let's talk about your actions after the animal is caught. The best way is to call your local pet control state services, but if you have none in the nearby area, just release the rodent in some distant and humanless place. The number 5 position is held by Snappy Mouse Trap. Snappy Mouse Trap is another cheap traditional string trap made with steel and durable polystyrene. When the rodent is caught, it stays caught until it's over. Instant death is not guaranteed in this case, and the mouse can bring itself to a continuous struggle to survive. The construction of this mouse trap is similar to Victor Mo 154 Analog, besides the fact that Snappy traps are made of more modern materials. However, if you are interested in cheap rodent elimination, this option is certainly for you. Snappy mouse traps are easy to set, reusable, and deadly effective. The manufacturer actually guarantees that one trap can be used for years. So the six-pack bundle can last a decade if you have a massive pest war in your home or warehouse. The number six position is dominated by BRIS on ultrasonic plug-in device, electronic portable pet safe. Ultrasonic devices are great preventives of pests. There's a huge variety of ultrasonic repellents in the modern market, but not all of them can provide you with the needed level of security. However, this is not the case of BRIS on model, which has great effectiveness for quite a cheap price. It is useful for rats, bats, mice, insects, and other pests. The ultrasonic repeller can cover up to 1,600 square feet, produce waves past the walls and other solid objects, so you can put this device even in the center of your house. And I have to mention that there is absolutely no possible difficulty in the installation process. All you have to do is plug the device in the socket and push and hold the central button for 3 seconds. Simple as that. Despite all of BRIS on ultrasonic mice repellent features, its clear flow lies in the fact that it can't be used if you have house animals. Pets can't carry out an ultrasonic sound. However, I think that this product can be named as the best sonic mouse trap. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Decon UltraSet Covered Snap Trap 1CT. Decon mouse trap is a well-known device. It is constructed in order to cover the trap itself with a box, so you can prevent children and house pets to get inside. The basis of this set is a simple string trap made of plastic and metal. It is conveniently situated in the black box with the mouse-sized hole. Once the mouse is killer, you can easily carry it out without your kids seeing the whole mess. Also, you don't need to physically contact with the mouse corpse and dispose of it just holding the box and pressing the button. The Decon mouse trap itself is similar to the Snappy model, only it's inserted in the box tightly. You can't remove it, but you can widely open the box from the side, where the hole is situated if you want to wash the trap. If you want to set up the trap, close the box and toggle the switch on the top of the box. The number 8 position is held by Tomcat Mouse Glue Traps W/Eugenol for enhanced stickiness. In the first place, Tomcat is famous for its glue traps, #1 brand glue traps in America. As it is stated by the company, even if it is not, I still recommend Tomcat production to each pest struggler. Speaking of the trap, its mechanism is quite simple. You have the surface where the mouse is captured with some sticky substance. The thing is, only toxic-free elements can be used, so you don't harm yourself and the environment. That is why Tomcat mouse traps are processed with eugenol, which effectively performs without being toxic. Also, this material is weather-resistant, that is why you can use Tomcat traps even outside your house. Each glue trap can be used to kill up to 12 mice. After this, eugenol will lose its properties. The problem with each glue trap is obvious. What you have to do with the rodent eventually. You can't set it free without damaging its limbs, so the only option is to kill the captive. If you don't want to deal with this unpleasant procedure, then glue mouse traps are certainly not for you. Next at number 9, Lofthenzo 2019 Upgrade Version Humane Mouse Trap Smart No Kill. Another humane mouse trap device to stand against mice. This mouse trap is made of plastic materials and has the same operating scheme as cage models. The bait is placed over against the entrance. Once the rodent is inside, it pushes the plate which closes the door. All you have to do is to release your captive eventually without any harm to the creature. Lofthenzo humane mouse traps can be easily cleaned and reused. Their construction allows you to dismantle parts in order to clean them separately. Also, it is totally safe for each person or animal even if it is activated. Lofthenzo humane mouse traps are quite cheap if you compare them with other live traps. The reason is they are completely made of plastic. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Rin traps. Quite an unusual and I would say experimental version of a live catch trap. The idea is to lure the mouse into climbing the ramp that triggers the mechanism and the mouse falls into a bucket. The bait should be placed both inside the bucket and on the ramp's nose. The trap resets automatically, something that makes it a multi-catch device. In my thinking, it is quite a questionable way of capturing the mice, as there is no guarantee that the mice will not be able to get out. Moreover, the mouse in the bucket can communicate to others on the ramp about the danger they face. The producer suggests using a 5-gallon bucket with 4 traps at once. This live catch trap is more expensive than the previous one, but why not to try it? That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day. So, Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.